Once upon a time, a giant man with horns appeared in a distant village. The villagers welcomed him with joy, believing he brought blessings from the spirit world. However, as time went by, they began to fear him. Tormented by the villagers, he began to attack them. Until he came to be dubbed a demon. One of the village youths decided to make a stand. He gathered a multitude of golden stones, forging them into a blade that gleamed with an otherworldly light. With this mysterious blade, the invincible demon was cut down at last. The young champion who slayed the fiend entrusted the blade.
Live on, my child. Be strong.
Ah, you have gone big, have you not?
I just can't wait to see how our child turns out. All I know is that there will be no limit to their potential.
If it's a girl, I'm sure she will be beautiful, just like you.
Well, we'll see.
Thank you.
Ah, I hope their eyes will be just like yours. You know how I love your eyes.
Oh, no. I hope our child has eyes as beautiful as yours.
Oh, I can't wait for the day I get to brush my child's hair.
If they're anything like their father, they won't want to sit still for you. I wonder if their hair will take after me. You wouldn't want a child as unkempt as me, would you?
Oh, what are you saying? I like your hair. Grow up to be strong, won't you?
Thank you. Help me! Please! Please! Is anyone in there? Is anyone there? Help! Please, I'm begging you! You have to help me! I know you're in there, please! Help me, you can't leave me here! Open the door! Open the door!
Think you can defeat me? Just try it! There's no way we can stop something like that!